Hello, my name is Andrea Greco, and I'm a ServiceNow Certified Technical Architect and Associate Director of Delivery in the Center of Excellence here at Thirdera Cognizant Company. ServiceNow's Yokohama release is finally here, and with it come so many new and exciting enhancements, especially around enterprise AI. In this video, I will share with you the 9 release features me and my colleagues think will deliver the most value and upside for your business. Let's take a look at what made our list. With asset attestation, users are able to confirm ownership and use of assets assigned to them, and they can also report asset-related issues. AI capabilities have been added to enterprise architecture, supporting architects and users in getting more out of the toolset. With the Now Assist Skill Kit, users can save time by cloning existing skills to build customizations and modify prompts in the Now Assist application. AI agents allow you to achieve the next level of automation by enabling AI to proactively work on requests and propose solutions to your agents. The new set of capabilities with retail task management enables retailers to assign work from headquarters to multiple retail locations all at once. Case-to-incident automation is a new capability for healthcare organizations that provides a healthcare IT case type for IT-related operational requests. Traffic-based alert grouping enhances incident accuracy and operational efficiency by correlating alerts based on real network interactions. The HR walk-up experience is a new feature that gives employees the flexibility to get help with HR-related issues whenever and wherever. With Now Assist deep integration with AI Agent Studio, teams can now design both applications and AI agents in one seamless experience. And that's our top 9 in 90 for Yokohama. For a complete analysis of all the new and enhanced updates, check out our Yokohama release guide linked in this video.